Oh, what? Nah, I reckon he was in the party. Because he was. He was. He was talking in the thing. The chat.
Yeah.
She might fuck like properly now. Oh.
You stop chewing on it.
Oh, good turn. Oh, lucky. Yeah, you're banned for life, mate. You're banned for life. Yeah. Are you available tomorrow?
Doing this.
Good ball.
Fucking Verbena yesterday.
Oh, I'm scared. To be fair, I shouldn't have asked for it. Fuck off. Hey! Good ball. Go on. Oh, what? The flag thing didn't come up, so I thought he was on. Well done, late. Oh, unlucky. Ojeda showing real patience. Can they forge ahead? Just couldn't get it through. Well done. Well done. Ball. Oh. No, I wasn't. Why is that bot going? Fuck off. I was expecting to get it then. That's why I asked for it to just play to you again straight away. Fuck's sake. Well done. Oh no. Oh, no. Control, a big part of his game.
Keep going. Going back, well done. Oh, good ball. Go on, Josh. Finish, well done.
Oh, he didn't mean that.
He was, yeah, I reckon he was definitely looking at me. He didn't see fucking Josh at all. No, well done, Robbo.
No, he never missed stuff on that.
I know, I wouldn't have fucking admitted that. Good ball. Ah, oh, unlucky. Are you meaning this or something? What the frig? Yeah. Oh, unlucky. If it wasn't a... Oh, go on. Ah, unlucky. Fucking hell. Is he gone? No. Has he? No, he's not. Yeah, he is second yellow.
Oh my god, he's poo.
I have to try it once. Yeah, sorry, just be...
Change your other Messiah.
Just hit it in. Don't put Messiah on it. Oh! Wait, cooking? Or not? I was not
was
expecting...
Like, kind of cooking.
Yeah. John Lawson is bipolar as fuck.
Did he still miss you?
I haven't replied for fucking ages. He said, if you want to play VPG with us, they're happy for that. Like, what the fuck's he chatting? Honestly. He honestly acts like your mate 1 minute, then you're fucking arch enemy the next.
Ended up apologising to me last night.
Did he? Look, that's what I mean. He's bipolar as fuck. I know, yeah, they love drama, man. Back out, boys. So don't go in. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Even back out.
Okay.
Lee back out.
Lee.
Someone scream Lee. Nope. Lee back out. He hasn't backed out. Oh, Lee. He's definitely there, isn't he? I can't fucking believe it. He was having me life. Back in. I I've got my fucking nose. Alright. Yeah, they called time anyways, yeah.
Change pen takes.
You little bottle job. Giving it to your 11-year-old brother.
I don't have any fucking pens on.
Shut me on him, man.
Fucking hell.
No, I've stopped now. After, I think, Future Stars, I stopped playing.
I have 352. Who needs a droppy?
Come on, you little droppy.
He isn't flying yet anyways, which is a good thing. But just to play the backup card. Yeah. Yeah, we'll do it, Lord. We'll let them leave. Oh, no, go in, go in. Yeah, yeah. Then just restart the game or something. When they send anyways. Yeah. What? Which doesn't mean I'm gonna put your cam because I put it on your name. We're gonna 3-set lobby anyways. Cause he said. So everyone back out. We might just have to go for this game to be fair, lads. I reckon. Yeah, back end now. Do you know what, Robbo, go on goal for this game. Lee, jump in if you can, please, mate. ASAP if you can. Jack, you're gonna go cam. I'm gonna go RCM. I'd rather finish and strike.
You can cam? I haven't got a build.
You'll have to, mate. The other team zip to the rocks. Just jump in, mate. I'd rather go without a striker than a keeper. Depends what these are doing, because they're taking forever, man. Oh shit, you do need to play with any, don't you? Well, don't know who Barrett is like. Do you guys? Yeah. So you gonna send it?
Is your player actually gonna get in though? Because you're looking back.
Let's just see. These haven't been sent. I just stay in because it's 11 past already. And they have a certain time for finishing games now. So they might start being cunts if it goes over time, you know, for the last game. They might say it when you play it off. Does it? Well, we'll have to see. It was just that.
Oh
back.
Shit! I turned it off. Thought I had it on.
My player's indefinitely there, like.
And
No, I'll just play. We're gonna have to play. Because it's already 12 past. Just keep it tight, boys. Well done.
Fuck.
Well done. Stopping a certain goal. Oof.
Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. But they took care of the situation defensively. Jew. Jack.
Oh, well. Fucking hell. Dirty bastard. What?
Yep.
Nice switch of play. Jew.
Keep going, Josh.
Nice looking pass.
Ah, no, you've
got ball.
Plenty of players waiting in the middle.
Oh, I didn't lock him on. What? Let's go on. I was skeptical. Cool.
Well done.
And the ball with Jack.
Oh, why is your striker there?
O'Neill. Not showing good vision.
Good ball. Good ball. That's a good ball, that.
Go on, get it.
Oh, unlucky. Oh, what is that, man? Fucking shocking pass.
Well done, Lee. That'll do.
O'Neill. Good Willie. And the ball with Jack.
Great ball.
Great ball.
Oh, unlucky.
Oh, fucking far post, what?
Unlucky, Jack.
I didn't even aim in there.
O'Neill. Really good interception. That's useful play. Must be.
Oh, a stellar piece of play.
Keep going, Tan. Nah, my bad, man. My bad.
Must hit middle.
Well done, Robert.
Proper rabbit.
It's class, huh?
Keep going. Fuck me, what?
Well done.
That line of me, if you want, John.
Well done, Josh.
Well then.
Stay on them, well done. Ah, never.
What?
Well done, Jack.
Ah,
that was a good response, boys. Yeah. Like, 1-0 isn't bad, boys, like, just keep it tight, even if we don't win, like, you know what I mean? I'd rather only lose 1-0 than loads, because when Sam's back next two games, you never know, when they keep us in it. Yeah.
Fucking pricks.
100%. We'll get chances,
I know,
come on.
Yeah.
Well done, Robbo. That's class, that. Well done. Go on, keep chasing.
Oh, he's punched you off.
Chase him.
Fuck. Yeah, he was through them.
Well done.
Well played. Oh, fucking hell, man. Why is turn touched like a fucking...
And a good-looking pass. In behind for him to chase.
Well then.
Hold on. Great ball.
Great ball. Backstick if you want.
Oh, that's unlucky. That's shocking how it's not locked him on.
Fucking man. Come on. That is stupid, man.
What a tackle.
Tackle.
Oh, fuck off.
I'll do.
And finally up a cul-de-sac. Decent looking pass.
Robbo, you think fast as well? Fuck me, he's been insane.
Ball. It's a ball.
Oof.
Yeah. He doesn't want to be in goal.
Don't you troll.
Oh. Fighters.
Oh, gee, Neil.
Go on.
Well then. He's off. Dirty.
He's not. He hasn't even been booked. Keeper, ref, I mean.
I'm about to say ref got in your way then. I thought you were gonna fucking block it. Oh, I'm lucky. Fucking hell. What a shot.
You've got time there, Lobo. Keep going. Well done.
Whoops. Wrong button. Meant to be our one. That's fucking our one.
I don't see that.
Oh, what?
Genuine chance. He'll be delighted to have won the ball and made that difficult challenge. Beautiful pass.
Well done.
He wasn't messing around with the clearance. A good vision there.
Well done.
Well then.
You taking the mick.
There's 10 minutes remaining here.
Unlucky.
Keep on him.
Oh, you fucker. Oh shit, slide tackle.
Oh.
Ah shit, Marvard. Run away then.
See on him, Lee. Oh.
See, Bobby. Well then.
Apart from looking like prime Barcelona in the first, like, minute, they've done nothing. That's a shame we didn't have Sam, to be fair. With the extra player. This has done nothing apart from. I can't believe it didn't lock on Josh, that header back in the middle. Oh, we're gonna have to back out. Disabled.
You know what?
Right, back in. Whereabouts?
That all football lovers will revel in, knowing that we might be about to witness a simply unmissable occasion.
At least lost 3-0 in the first game, so we need to win.
kickoff next here on EA TV.
And welcome to a game. Really sure every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray and I'm joined here on the gantry.
Nice.
Anticipate seeing Stuart.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand?
Can he put it in? And a goal! Not bad for Stormers! They take an early lead! Jew. Anderson. Oh, that's an interesting pass.
What is this getting to?
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Patterson.
Good ball.
Yes. You're right.
Very alertly winning back position.
Oh, what is this lag? Oh my god. Malin. What a ball.
Sorry, yours, that.
Oh, wait, Josh.
Oh, no,
I'm lucky.
Pen?
Pen!
Go on, Josh.
You know, Santa Claus.
Oh, no.
I'm lucky, Josh. Go on.
Well done.
Well done, Bobby.
Well done.
Can they create something from here?
Fuck's sake. Ah, oh, fuck.
Shit on him.
Malin. Hook's sake.
And short it is. And he takes on the shot. Oh, good work by the keeper. Short. That's a useful cross. Well, not cleared away completely. Oh, good looking run.
Well, he was
can do
here might lead to a chance.
Good
save.
What a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. And deciding to go short with this one. And a good looking ball. Just the clearance that was called for. This might be ideal for the counter.
That's a love him, man.
And the ball with
Keep going, have a dig. Oh, no.
Oh, fuck off. Well played. Ah. Good ball. There. He's off. I'm okay. I'm lucky.
Oh,
yeah, it's not lucky one, is it? Well then, Robert. Good switch.
Good ball,
Robbie.
Oh, it's not
locked him on. It's
unlucky.
Come on. Okay.
Well done.
Tackle. Oh, what? And losing possession.
Ball.
What?
No way.
He would have been offside. That's probably why. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, it's alright. It must have been off, I'm guessing. Let's go, come on, boys.
That pass is so shit to you, man. Fuck off.
Well done.
Well then.
Fuck me.
Keep trying you straight away then.
Don't give me a second. Save.
Save.
Good looking pass. Keep on him. Ah, oh, fuck off. Just trying to get a fucking shot away, man. Just get a chance to have a shot, boys.
Oh, come on, man. Fuck.
Hold on.
Ah, fuck off. Can position him with shit then as well. Oh, I will have a place. Save.
He's got unlucky.
Three goals without reply. Jack. Anderson. A very effective challenge put in.
Fucker.
From long range. Oh, that's a fine save.
Fuck's sake. So the corner played into the box. Get a lot of me on that. Get it back in if you can.
Of intervention there. Can he find the right pass? Obvious offside. Jew.
Go on.
Okay.
Fed forwards. Henderson.
I'm okay, Lee. I'm okay.
And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Nice looking pass.
Oh, nice one, game. Fuck off, man.
Yeah.
Oh, you have to say that quick there, like. So, some of the kids that I've captured the phone back on this and that.
welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And it's going to be fascinating to see how these two sides fare as they come up against each other. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Let's go. Oh, what?
Really good challenge. Using space on the opposite flank now. Good Willie.
This guy just jumped on top of me, what the fuck?
Bobby, you just go short to Leela. Don't go into the wing. Go on, keep at them.
Oof, fuck. Fucking jock these rebounds, man.
So the ball rolling again with the score line standing at 1-0. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Opportunity here. Oh, a vital piece of last ditch defending. That it might be opening up on the opposite flank.
Then lock him on again.
Well then.
He's lost it. Don't know what banging like.
Keep going. Unlock you.
Fuck off. Not a green time. Trying to get a rebound, but. He's
unlucky.
Opponents don't pack it out. Don't pack it out for a fucking corner. You didn't do rolls, did you? I'm guessing.
It's only two back there.
Good ball.
Oh. Unlucky.
Next time, just go sharp because they're watching it. Not the keepers, anyways.
Okay, no.
Doesn't have to do it on his own. Has a go. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. But he's gone short with it. And danger still.
guard, even for a fleeting moment, under pressure there, the keeper. O'Neill. Clear to see who got the last touch, so a throw-in it'll be. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And just lacking that little bit of guile. Jew. Jack. Oh, great.
Ball.
Okay.
Fucking red timed it a lot.
Was it red timed?
Yeah, it was red timed.
What
yeah.
Shit, Aldino, man.
Pop this up. Fuck you know. Oh, that's not there, man. Fuck's sake.
Can they create something from here?
What a torch. Fuck off. I'm deleting this game. I'm not playing it ever again.
See you tomorrow.
Fucking won't.
The cross is on. Is this the moment?
Fuck me.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. There is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Now, who can he play it to? Able to close down the shots.
Stuff from the biggest snakes in the first half here. Will we see more of the same in the second half?
He might be able to profit from the wide position.
Oh,
shit. Oh, no.
When all is said and done. Now the quick counter attack could be on. Can they take advantage of the situation? Pressure applied. Can they make something of it? Throw in is given.
It's still applied.
Well, no excuse to give the ball away from your own throw-in. Unable to keep the ball. Jew. Defensive play to be applauded. Could be threatening. Can they get in behind them? Right place, right time, and delivering for her team.
Well, let's have another look at this, because he does really well to pick the right pass here, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Oh, a really tiny loss of possession.
Another.
There's so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. A really good pass. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. O'Neill. And the ball with Jack.
Come on, Jack. Ah, he's read it.
I'm lucky. Really good build up, but he's top me. Nah, fuck off, game.
Have we not got that?
Can't miss, from fuck ball? Off, man. Block.
Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
Jew.
Ping.
And danger averted. Well read. Oh, that's a fine pass. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then.
These fans are making for the exits now. Their team have been totally outplayed today.
The tackle completely missed time, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances.
You dirty fucking slag. No fucking need for what just happened to me there. Oh, come on. Oh, oh. Finish. Oh, what a finish.
Going a mile over. So I'm not winning.
Slicing, you know. Let's finish that.
Tan.
Let's finish that. Come back, Tom.
Williamson.
Nice guy scoring. How has he still got that?
You need to better time it.
I know, yeah.
And they'll get ready for the throw in.
This ball goes to this blonde bitch, she's getting fucking killed.
Murphy. 10 minutes remaining here.
clue that it was completely overhit.
I tried to, it didn't let me slide. This game makes no sense whatsoever. Wrong goal.
Oh, I should have.
Fuck this. This is
terrible.
Game, should have locked me, man. I'm literally right in front of you, like, I don't understand why. Fucking. Save.
He's gone.
He's off as well.
Yeah,
he's off as well.
I have to shoot off, boys, but shite night, but I'll see you in a bit. Honestly, kid, does the fucking piss take? All fucking night. If I was Robbie, I'd have just fucking went offline, me.
Thing is, though, as soon as Sam joined...
I know,
before,
yeah.
Before Sam joined, they were two of sound. So it's the second he fucking joins.
I know, yeah. Even at least that'd be a little prick and all. Yeah. If I was Robbie, I would just fucking went offline, me. Yeah, no. Robbie actually is better than Sam. He didn't invite people to this.
Go on the purple thingy chat.
This is it. I can't join it because they haven't added us.
Oh.
And invite people, though.
Jamie, Scott, Chick, Vicky, Badger.
I've sent four invites out. You just send them out to who you think so or not.
Just fucking add them while she joined them.
Yeah, I'll be kicking them too, like. I don't know if he's winning.
You need to invite me? Okay, no.
Oh, honestly.
Just want to chat shit about you, that's all.
John and Sam. Honestly, it's a piss take all night. Just go. They don't give a shit about this team at all, do you know what I mean? Like, Robbo will just take the piss out of him all night. I'm surprised he didn't just go offline, Robbo. Because someone's doing that to me, I just left. You need to speak up and fucking defend yourself, you. Sam and John to you all night. Basically calling you shit. Yeah, no, I know, but it just doesn't... They're bringing the team morale down every time they play. As soon as he came on, they were just pricks, honestly. They won't be staying. Yeah, I'll be telling Miller and all.
Oh, I've got to do it, let's be honest.
I don't know about yous, but that they just go on and on, like, about just how we're performing bad. Then this is so negative, it's unbelievable.
The thing that really pissed me off about Gelder, he'll tell you to do something, he'll have a go at you about it, and then he'll do the exact same thing.
Mate, Sam is crap, and he was like, Robbie's better now.
Robbie's way better.
I know, yeah, look at that first game.
Robbie's better.
Robbo was in goal, he was front class. Okay, I'm gonna message Miller now.
I didn't mind that left wing back before.
Yeah.
I mean, it's his first game on.
Sure about that, Tiggs. I think you have a different.
To be fair,
about him.
if they weren't on, I would have been speaking. At least he didn't speak that last game. Because of them. It's just winding me up, man. I'm messaging Miller now to let him know. Yeah, I've just told them straight up.